The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! A brilliant hit! Taken out already! Rhyperior is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Soaked by Surf. Taken down by an intense blow. Persian is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Persian starts to attack. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dugtrio is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A beautiful attack! Dugtrio hurled its way underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Persian desperately holds on. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Dugtrio hurled its way underground. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bam! It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. We'll be right back. millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner protects against the attack. Phanpy dozes off. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack! Phanpy restored its health. The red corner still can't move. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. Aipom is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That's a hit this time! Wooper protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Aipom dozes off. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The red corner still can't move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Huntail is sent out. Wooper protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Huntail dozes off. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Huntail desperately holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over! It's a total victory for the blue corner! thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! Sent out. Its special attack rolls. Deoxys restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Azumarill starts to attack. Oh! Attack! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its special attack rolls. down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokémon battle. Gyarados bounced up. Azumarill is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Hit by return.